Welcome to Wagon Hound Land and Livestock, located in southeast Wyoming, just 20 miles south of Douglas. Comprised of 150,000 acres and as diverse as the land it sits on, Wagon Hound consists of four distinctive divisions: farming, outfitting, Red Angus beef cattle, and performance quarter horses.
Starlight and the coyote on the wind sends his lonely lover's call. We'll hold each other close in the wonder of it all. The Golden West has come and gone right before.
Wagon Hound Land and Livestock Company was formed in 1999, forged from several large ranches. This beautiful, unspoiled land is home to a wide variety of wildlife. The ranch offers trophy outfitted hunts and features homebred Red Angus cattle whose ancestors became an established herd decades ago on this very ranch. Wagon Hound's herd of cutting and cow horse bred quarter horses, ranging from some of the most notable individuals in the industry to equally valued using stock, graze the ranch's meadows.
Every day, and sometimes it seems the dream almost dies. But love will find a way, it will show us the way to the canyons of the stars and the endless midnight sky.
Having grown up on a Nebraska ranch, Art Nicholas has naturally gravitated toward raising and showing the all-around cow horse. He also had a vision of creating an all-encompassing working ranch that remains progressive yet still upholds the Western tradition. Wagon Hound Land and Livestock has 4,000 acres of alfalfa under 25 center pivot irrigation units, specializing in raising top quality hay. The arid climate with cool evenings, warm days, and high altitude maximizes the quality of the alfalfa, producing 17,500 tons of alfalfa each year and selling 15,000 tons annually.
Before the wind started blowing too hard.
Wagon Hound's outfitting division offers trophy hunts for elk, mule deer, whitetail deer, antelope, and waterfowl on 150,000 acres of private land. Wagon Hound Outfitters is dedicated to giving each individual hunter a truly memorable experience that will last a lifetime. Wagon Hound cattle are raised in a low-stress environment that includes continually fresh grazing, feeding on the high quality nutrition provided by prime pasture land of the Laramie Mountain drainages. Once weaned, the calves are shipped to one of the ranch's two feedlots for finishing, resulting in tender and delicious high quality beef. The horse program is managed to produce a versatile, high-performance horse that will excel in the arena while maintaining the size and durability to withstand the pressures of ranch work. Leading cutting, reining, and rein cow horse pedigrees dominate the premier group of mares chosen to base Wagon Hound's breeding program upon. The result of this program can be seen in the ranch's remuda, which is comprised of horsemen's horses of outstanding quality and conformation. Wagon Hound currently has horses in training at the ranch and with Tim Smith, Andrea Fapani, and Todd Crawford.
By blowed out country, a marriage gone wrong, and a cowboy on the telephone.
Wagon Hound is proud to own WR This Cat Smart, a 1999 sorrel stallion by Highbrow Cat out of the Smart Look by Smart Little Lena. The NCHA World Finals champion has lifetime earnings of over $236,000.
Hockey games on tonight from Boston. I got the Oilers in five. Tomorrow I'm gonna try and fix that tractor. Try to keep my mind off you. And Irving Berlin is 100 years old today. The wind's gonna blow my world away. Irving Berlin is 100 years old today. The wind's gonna blow my world away. We were having a drink at Stockman, listening to the guitar ring. Jesse said, you know, they sold the MC horses. I'll be damned, when was that? I hadn't heard a thing. Back in August, 100 and more. Yeah, the people, they come from everywhere, just to bid on them high and low. And thereby on a piece of the legend. With a cowherd all dispersed, the old cabbage, you had to go. Back in August, 100 head and more. So come on, boy, run on in. We're gonna let this sail begin. Last to the big remuters of the mighty MC. Horses here for everyone. Saddle them, kids, let's get it done. By the time that Oregon sun goes down, this outfit's history. This outfit's history. So the MC crew, they rode them all, and the people all gathered around. One old boy gave $2,000 for banjo. A banjo took his trailer apart when he tried to load him up for town. Back in August, 100 head and more. If you ever have a beer at the Adel store, say hi.
We hope you've enjoyed this inside look at Wagon Hound Land and Livestock. Feel free to contact us to schedule a visit. For more information about the ranch, hunting, and a list of horses for sale, please visit our website at www.wagonhound.com.
So come on, boy, run on in. We're gonna let this sail begin. Last to the big remuders of the mighty MC. There's horses here for everyone. Saddle them, kids, let's get her done. By the time that Oregon sun goes down, this outfit's history. This outfit's history. We were having a drink at Stockman's, way out on the sagebrush sea. Jesse said, you know, they sold the MC horses.